y'all, you cool cats and kittens.
What's good, everybody? It's Isaac, and today we are going to introduce a new segment. And in this new segment, I am going to be unleashing my inner self and my inner desires to attempt to do things that are interesting, fun, sometimes a little odd and strange, but always, always relevant and related to what we do here at Loop Garms. So your pop culture related themes like movies, music, cartoons, anime, etc. So this segment is going to be titled I.D.I.O.T. I.D.I.O.T. is an abbreviation for Isaac doing interesting and odd things, or Isaac doing incredibly ostentatious things. So last week I did the JoJo pose video. JoJo pose, pose, pose. JoJo pose, pose. And today, in a similar theme on anime, I'll be attempting to do a voiceover dubbing session of an anime clip. And today, the anime of choice will be Death Note. I'll be voicing the main character, Yagami Light, and yes, it will be in Japanese. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Soda. 僕がキラだ。ならばどうする？ここで殺すか？いいか。僕はキラ。そして新世界の神。今の世界ではキラが法であり、キラが秩序を守っている。 もはや僕は正義、世界の人間の希望、殺すか。本当にそれでいいのか。キーラが現れ6年、戦争はなくなり、世界の犯罪は7割減少した。しかしまだ世の中は腐っている。腐った人間が多すぎる。 誰かがやらなければならない。ノートを手にした時思った。僕がやるしかない。いや、僕にしかできない。人を殺すのが犯罪なんてことは分かっている。しかしもうそれにしか足らせない。これは僕に与えられた使命。僕がやるしかない。そうだ、
Alright, so that concludes my attempt at doing the voiceover slash dubbing of Death Note. And if you guys haven't caught Death Note yet, the anime is good, the manga is good, check it out. The live action movie, only if you have time, and we do not talk about the Netflix adaptation. There's also a Japanese live action drama as well. Pretty good. True to the manga, recommended. Yep, so that concludes today's episode of I.D.I.O.T. And if you guys have anything that you want me to attempt that is pop culture related, let me know. I'll do my best to try it out. It can be like movie related, music, TV shows, cartoon, anime. I did JoJo pose last week, and I just did the Death Note voiceover. So if there are other things you want me to attempt, let me know. We'll be willing to try it out. Thank you for watching this episode of I.D.I.O.T. We'll see you in the next one. Stay to the end of the video.
Es cierto. Yo soy Kira. Betul. Saya Kira. Mitsuo. 我就是 Kira。